Hi, this is Wes Fryer, and I'm actually in the Microsoft store in the Galleria in Houston, Texas. This is only the 10th Microsoft store, and I am not usually excited about Microsoft products, but actually this is a pretty cool laptop concept, so I thought I would show this. We saw the first Microsoft store that I'd seen in San Diego, California this past spring break, but this is called a Dell Inspiron Duo Convertible PC. And so it's actually in a dock right now, which is a JBL dock, and it is at this point showing my Flickr stream. But one of the things that, well, I guess the coolest thing about this, and I don't know if I can do this with one hand. As you can see there, the laptop actually has a flippable screen, so you can change it from being a tablet into being the full desktop PC. And I don't know if it's just, it's like it's got, I guess it's still showing there. Okay. This is all Windows 7, but when you're in the tablet mode, so if we go ahead and flip this back over, and it goes into this tablet mode. It has this start screen that comes up, and you can X out of that, and then you can go back to whatever it is that you were doing. When you want to type something, like if you want to go to a new web browser and you click, it gives a little touch box that comes up for the keyboard, and then we could go ahead and type something. So we'll do some heresy here in the Microsoft store and actually bring up Google. But one of the neat things about this is it does pinch, so you can select photographs, and you can actually pinch on them, which is kind of neat. So it's kind of exciting to see how this technology is advancing and how the touch interfaces are getting better. I am still not sure that I found anything that will touch the old iPad as far as ease of use and power, but pretty neat product. And this is called the Dell Inspiron Duo Convertible PC here in the Microsoft store in Houston, Texas.